Right, yo, what's going on, guys? It's Urban Clutch. Today we're making another video on WW2 campaign. First one was okay. I enjoyed the mission D-Day, but today we're playing Operation Cobra. It looks like we're just taking over Germany here. So, I mean,
it's 7 weeks
go.
Since D-Day. To break out of Normandy, we're pushing inland to secure Marigny. That's how we'll control the...
Okay, let's go.
Me and the fellas, I'd say we're doing pretty good. Not good enough for Pearson, but nothing is. Maybe I'll get home by Christmas with a couple medals on my chest. But first, we gotta take Marigny.
Schmeling, where's LaMotta?
Schmeling would have KO'd LaMotta.
No way. And Schmeling's a Nazi. I'd shoot him in a heartbeat.
Now they made him their poster boy. That guy didn't have a choice.
We all got a choice.
You know, Nietzsche said there was only
That's enough mouth. All right. What about Lewis versus Sugar Ray Robinson?
If we're talking 1938, Lewis Robinson wins hands down.
Hey. Look who came back for more.
I thought you were out another week.
Not after I heard a bunch of tough SOBs were about to take Marigny.
Well, playbook's working. At this rate, we'll be home by Christmas. Don't just stand there. Let's see.
All right. Not bad, eh?
Oh. I've seen worse.
Glad to have you back, Private.
Good to be back, sir.
All right, fellas. We got a unique opportunity here. This is our chance to break out of Normandy. It won't be easy. The hedgerows are heavily defended. We got reports of crowd armor in the area. If we can hold and secure Marigny, we own the roadways. If Zussman can take a knife in the gut and come out swinging, I like our odds just fine.
I always bet on a winner, sir.
For Turner. Shielding us is his noble calling.
Let's move.
The war just has a habit of getting in the way.
Okay, here we go.
Alright, first platoon, we're rolling out. Let's go, let's go.
Hey. You know, a wound like this takes 8 weeks to heal.
I'm ready, Sergeant. You've got my word.
Oh, your word? That don't mean shit to me. So you're good, huh?
I'm just fine and dandy, sir.
You got guts, Private. I just don't want to see it.
Tanks rolling!
Okay.
Hang on tight, boys. It's gonna get rough. What else is new?
I think Pearson likes you.
Like a lion likes a steak.
Let's go, let's go!
This is not very safe.
Looks like you're holding up all right.
Yeah, how about yourself?
I couldn't let you guys have all the fun.
Fun's not allowed under Pearson. You know why he's always writing you? Kasserine Pass.
Lost my best friend there.
Yeah, earned him an Article 15 and a demotion. He had to be a hard ass, and his men paid the price. Mission was FUBAR, a massacre. Nazis had no mercy. Hell, we only survived because they didn't have time to seal the western exit. Almost lost everything thanks to that son of a bitch. And Turner still ain't over it. Matter of fact, he was the one who wrote him up. Pearson figures if he makes you a model platoon, he'll get it scrubbed.
Only we're doing the scrubbing.
Yeah, now you're getting it. It's why he's never gonna give up. He'd kill to have it removed.
You know what I'd kill for? Decent grub.
You just had supper.
Hey, shit on a shingle doesn't count.
Hey, how about barbecue, eh?
They never stood a chance. Guessing no to the open casket. Hey, that's somebody's son.
Jesus.
It's a crowd.
Daniels is right. They're not all bad.
They did give us Kepler, Mozart.
All right, college.
Marlena Dietrich.
See, that's more like it.
Don't forget about their inventions. You got the printing press, electron microscope.
Frankfurters.
You guys are killing me.
You guys hear that?
It's headed this way.
Yeah. Stukas, inbound.
We just saved Stukas. Oh.
Me out of that! Clear the tanks!
Okay.
We'll circle around! Move!
We have to protect our Shermans. That's flak fire in the distance. We're gonna capture one of their AA guns to bring down those stupids.
MGs in the barn!
Shit! Everyone down! We gotta hit those MGs! I need teams to flank the left and right! Go, go, go!
Hold on.
Toss it! Catch! Got ammo for you, Private. Here, Daniels. Move it to the second floor! Push into the field! We need to rally with our tanks!
What? Okay.
Pushing in from the northwest.
Daniel, we got ammo.
Get after them.
Come on, they're on the run. Keep pushing.
Entering from the west.
Sir, ready for ammo.
Heads up, Daniels.
Send it this way.
Catch.
Mr. Rendering, hold your fire. You two, secure those prisoners. Daniels, keep us moving.
I don't care, he can't surrender, he just tried to shoot me. It's too late for all that.
It's going down. Direct hit. Target destroyed.
Guy on the
radio sounds pissed. Crowds don't know what's happening.
More coming in. Straight ahead. Direct hit. Nice shot, Daniel.
Take my coordinates.
Direct hit.
They're
on to us.
Stuka's attacking our position.
Oh god, that's team. Okay.
Target destroyed.
11 o'clock, high. He's going down.
I'm like
dead. Get in.
Good. Keep firing. Not yet.
2 o'clock. In the ambush, but we hit him back hard. The holdouts are dug in with packs up ahead. Gotta clean them out.
All right, Pearson, take a fire team through the orchard and find an overwatch position. After you soften up the packs, I'll lead the main assault with Perez.
Yes, sir.
Daniel, Sussman, you're with me. Come on.
Okay.
Perez says pack 38. What the hell's that?
German artillery. Tank killers. Didn't you read the briefing?
What are we supposed to do against tank killers?
I was wondering that myself.
Okay.
It's one of ours.
This one of the plans? Oh.
Damn it. Wish I would have gotten to that flak gun sooner.
Can't blame yourself.
Those are civilians. This is a war crime.
No shit. Over here.
We're fighting.
We've got a vantage point. Get out your binoculars!
Okay.
It's the resident boys. We're heading right into hell. We gotta hit those pack operators hard. Everyone open fuck!
I got eyes on two packs. Daniel, take out those two.
Pick up that sniper rifle, Daniel! First pack crew is dead! There's one more!
Let me know their position.
That Tac 38 still has a gunner. It's firing on our tank.
Stay with the
Pearson!
Oh.
The Germans are retreating.
What is shooting me? See.
Get the high ground and take out the Pack 38 crew. All tanks button up.
Daniel, move to one of those barns. Take up a sniping position. Grab a scoped rifle and take out those guns. Got eyes on three packs, Daniels. Aim for the ammo boxes.
Why does the scope seem different? Online, it's different.
Aim for those ammo boxes, Daniels.
Aim for what? Yeah, why is it different? It's like more... I don't know. What ammo boxes is he talking about?
Daniels, destroy those boxes!
I think he's talking about these. What?
Hit the ammo boxes, Daniels!
What ammo boxes? Yeah, why is it so different from multiplayer?
Get your men up there and clear those trenches!
Roger that! Everyone move up and clear those trenches!
Surrendering! Hold your fire!
Was he not already dead? What? Okay. That was a great position. Oh.
Hey, it's Turner. You're all right.
Rally to Turner. Okay. Nope. Is he not just
Turner's
here?
Waiting.
A second
ago. Hustle up, Daniel.
Oh.
Lieutenant.
The frame
Hold
rate
on.
Just dropped so quick there. Okay.
All right.
Like, as
listen
I'm
up.
Making this, it's just
Charlie
random.
Company's
right
under
here.
Assault near the church.
Is
this
the general?
Fire support.
Send
a squad immediately.
Sir, we're already stretched pretty thin. Then stretch thinner.
Yes, sir.
Aye, aye, Captain.
We can take the jeep, so we're gonna need armored support.
Right, that's the plan.
And we got tanks.
Pearson will follow you with the squad. Can't do it. Just got orders from Collins. We're heading west with the 11th.
God damn it. Those boys are running out of time.
You're on your own. Take the jeeps and head out. Move.
All right. Snap to it. Charlie's up Shit Creek and we're the paddle. Let's go. Let's go.
Oh yeah.
Hey, which way to Marinier?
Follow this road to the next village over. Big turn coming. Go easy. The road splits up ahead. Keep an eye out for retreating crowds. They'll run right on top of Charlie Company. We gotta get there first. Swing left.
Oh, I went the wrong way, didn't I?
Go right! Go ahead! Andrew's ahead! Watch out! Close one!
Taking fire! Need reinforcements! We're pinned down!
Hang on! Floor it!
Which way?
Ah, straight! Go straight!
Can't hold them much longer!
Go! Oh, it's my team.
Circling left. Don't let up. That's all you got.
They're falling back.
Clean up the left.
Set up the perimeter by the road.
Just a few more.
All clear.
Oh,
don't you be going soft on me, Murphy.
Well, thanks for showing up when you did.
Thank Captain Davis. It was his orders. Okay. It's too late to press on. So it looks like you boys got a reprieve.
Excuse me, Sergeant. Yeah. Isn't half the crowd army on the other side of those buildings? Shouldn't we find a better place to set up a perimeter?
Sure, Private. Why don't you book us a room at the Ritz?
Sir. He's scared as all.
Why don't you worry about your own problems? Like how that side is gonna hold up tomorrow.
I'm right as rain, Sergeant.
Daniels, why don't you watch him? The only thing more dangerous than the enemy is pride.
Rest up, boys. We take Marinier at first light.
Okay.
Can't believe I'm fighting alongside Zussman again.
Oh.
He's holding up all right, considering we just blasted through miles
okay.
of hedgerows.
So that was Operation Cobra.
A little easier on
So that was the second one. This the first mission is just you know random right now. I'll have that up, and this one will be going up the day after, and then we'll do Stronghold, and then we'll go on and you know. Yeah, pretty much that's it. So, if you enjoyed, leave a like. If you want any more, you know, just let me know in the comments. And, you know, if you don't let me know, I'm just going to do more because it's fun. But, yeah.